you used to meet your driver in the pub. And I'd never had a drink. I mean, I was only 16 years old. And I went to meet him and says, are you so-and-so? He said, yes. I says, well, I'm with you. He says, I'm pleased to meet you, lad. What are you having? If you'd done your firing for so long, he'd say, go on, drive it a bit and I'll tell you what to do. And they taught you how to drive. I enjoyed every minute of it. You go from Bradford to Queensbury, then Halifax, and you come back from Halifax up to Queensbury again. Then you go down to Keighley, and then you come up to Bradford. It's just up. That's how it was. We're all up and down. Well, you were working like hell when you were going up the hills, and you could sit down for a minute when you were going downhill. Queensbury. It were a triangle. So if you went to Halifax first, you went up through, well, it started at St Dunstan's, and you started up there, and then you went up to Queensbury, and then down through the tunnel that you like. You're in a place there that you're getting all the smoke back into the where you're firing from. And it takes it, you can't hardly breathe. But of course, it was a novel one because at the Queensbury end, the signal was in the tunnel because you were straight onto the platforms. So they had it there. And you could have a naughty nose if you put it out of.
Yeah. Did anyone have that problem?
Yes, they did, but he got it on the head with it. He were asleep, going uphill. He was asleep. When he passed the signal, it rang a bell. Well, it rang a bell and woke him up and he put his hand out and, of course, he got caught on the head with it. But it wasn't serious. It just scared him, you know. But it's an engineering piece, isn't it, really, if you think about it? You don't want to start getting rid of places like that. I mean, our children and our children's children want to see these things and they'll never get a chance.